Right?
Get down!
Dang, some security job he is.
Yeah, cutscene. Best be prepared.
Did you see that?
Sure did. Be ready to shoot.
Guys! Oh, man. I'm glad you're here.
Jesus, so is that Glenn from the show? Slash
yeah,
comic series?
The same guy. So
can we get out of here before any of these things notice us?
Not yet. There's a survivor trapped up there.
No way. We gotta go. Now.
Listen, I was out here looking for gas. And then, up there in the corner room, I heard crying coming from inside.
Who is it?
It's a girl. We talked and she got frightened. I was trying to get in and help her and she started yelling and saying I was bitten. I tried to convince her I wasn't, and that's when all these guys came out of the forest.
She's crazy.
A couple almost got me. And I ended up hiding in the ice machine.
Lucky you. Now let's go.
We can't just leave her.
Yeah, we can.
Right, we can.
You guys are suicidal. Over a girl.
I'm saving her, with or without you.
Think about if it was you.
Fine. Let's go save her. Like,
he makes a good point, despite you want to argue against them.
I mean, I'll just say they're trying to make her look like shit when old girl is clearly crazy. You are bitten. No one died. Like that, you know. We found Glenn. He was inside the little ice machine, and he said, "Oh, there's someone trapped up in there. Some girl." They were like, "All right, the news reporter girl." She said, "Fuck that. Let's get out of here." And Lee and Glenn were like, "No. Think about if it was you. You wouldn't do that. Go and save her."
It's
crazy.
Yeah, it's boarded up. It's crazy.
So we have to kill every one of them in here quietly. Noise attracts these things. Now let's have a look around.
Nuts.
The superior nut.
Enjoy.
Oh, I am. So good.
Hello.
Look at you, MacGyver. What are you going to do? Smother him?
Good luck smothering them to death.
That's not really what I have in mind.
Oh, I get it. I get it.
Well, somebody has to.
We can hide by that RV if we're quiet and keep our heads down.
Starting red.
I saw one lurking on the other side of that car.
We can hide by that pickup.
The girl's behind that door. Those two seem to be on the scent.
Alright. What are we gonna do? We're gonna go over here. He said, one hand behind that car.
Dang, that thing wasn't even looking at you. It said, huh?
No wonder if there's anything in the pickup.
Screwdriver? That could be helpful.
I think I found a pretty damn good way to stop these guys quietly.
Now we just have to get it quietly.
Use the pillow.
What are you gonna do with that?
I don't really know. Do you have any tricks to get into your cars?
Not without tools. We're making a bunch of noise. And none with pillows.
I don't even know what that bottom one means. That means break it?
Think you want to do that?
Nope.
We can do something with that car, I bet. If it weren't for that fella lurking near the front. Get out your gun.
But the noise.
Just follow my lead. Stay right behind me.
What? That was sick!
That's not our cue.
Come on, a pillow's a silencer? Get out of town.
Don't be jealous.
What's in the car?
I want to see some Mythbuster stuff about that pillow silencer. I'm going to believe that for a minute.
Hey, in this universe, they used a fucking flashlight for a silencer. I'm sure a pillow could be.
The flashlight? Even more absurd.
Did you just get a Facebook update?
Spark plugs.
You know, maybe things aren't as bad as...
Get into gear.
It's a spark thing.
Spark plug.
It's the sparky
you
thing.
You should hold on to that. It'll come in handy. We can get that guy by the wall over there, I bet.
Perfect world.
A perfect world.
Where things run exactly where they should.
That was awesome.
Hey, Tom is stuck.
You guys ran pretty fast. It's like you teleported back over to the pickup truck.
Hey, the pillow was replaced with that spark plug.
Yeah. What are you gonna do with a spark plug?
Get some alcohol.
Let me see the spark plug. Porcelain inside these things turns car windows to tissue paper.
I scared your sister.
Huh? Getting up, getting the alcohol or
coming out of the car. It's like, what a bitch. And she quickly jumped and went to go close the door.
That could scramble the brain pretty good.
That's
day?
Exactly what I was thinking.
Huh? I'm in this. I'm in here.
Easy is about to go mafia on the zombies, okay?
Did you take that to screw up someone's day?
You should pick your comments wisely. You don't want it.
Release the zombie!
Oh,
he's dead in the chest.
Wait, you get him! Nice!
Be quiet!
For sure.
There you are with a fucking 2x4 and shit.
Get the axe. Time to upgrade. Oh, so you're just gonna ditch the ice pick? Come on.
Yeah, man.
Dude, where'd your weapon go? Into that ice. When you upgrade, you leave the
holy shit.
Lesser tool behind.
It's cool. Now we've got this.
Are you two done?
We're having a moment, woman.
We're bonding. If you don't mind.
That should help.
We are having a moment, she who does not know how to work radio.
Metal Gear Solid 5 looking pretty good right now.
Why don't you guys lag behind just in case this goes to hell?
Okay. We'll be right behind you.
Here you go, Red. Have a superior nut.
I'd rather not.
Give me that nut. Bust it.
Gross. Go do your lumberjack business.
What's good? What's good? What's good? What's good? What's good? What's good?
House of the Dead, right? House of the Dead, right?
That's a sharp-ass axe.
Careful, they'll bite your ankles.
I need to talk. I don't need to open the door. That's kind of... Okay.
Going in.
Hello in there. We're here to help.
Please just go away.
Let's go, guys.
In a minute. If you open up, we can take you somewhere safer. We've got a group in town.
No. Please.
She's in trouble.
No.
Miss, we're coming in.
Yeah. You're going to stumble upon some stuff you'd rather not see, I'm sure.
No.
Dan, you are an expert with this axe.
Hey, man.
That was one clean cut. You didn't miss or anything.
Stop! Just stop! I'm coming out.
Ah, she looks sick.
Oh, God.
I said stay away.
We need to get you help.
It's too late for that.
Guys, she's been bitten.
What?
I told you, I said go away! I'm bit! But you wouldn't just leave.
Let's calm down.
You didn't say you were bit, though.
You'll be fine.
I won't be fine. My boyfriend was bitten. You get sick and you die and you come back and you kill anything you can find.
You have a boyfriend?
Len.
I don't want that. It's not Christian.
Priorities, ma'am.
Just leave me. Please go.
What if you turn and follow us back to our group?
I know, that was why I was locked away.
Man, you're harsh, dude.
What happened to me?
She's gonna die.
You have a gun.
Uh-oh.
So?
Can I borrow it?
What do you mean, borrow?
Give it to me.
I'm too chunky.
I can just, you know, end this, and then there's no problem.
Whoa.
Please, I don't want to be one of them. They're satanic.
We can't let you do that to yourself.
Then do it for me!
We need to get going.
Give it to me, please!
This is crazy!
Please, step back.
It's just 2 seconds, just one bullet, and I can be with my family, and it'll all be fine.
Miss.
Back up! Please!
Whoa! About that? That's pretty some unsafe shit there.
Stuff's gonna go south now.
Whoa, take it easy. You just wanna help.
You can't.
Miss, just relax now. You need to think this through. We'll find you a doctor. It'll be okay. Let's all just...
No!
Gotta move, guys.
I mean, I would have did it. So many racial jokes. So little time.
Let's get out of here.
Don't start.
I'm not sure I get it.
Shit!
Here they come!
Nice, man.
Get in!
Taxi cabs and frame drops.
Everyone all right? Yeah, we had some close calls, but Clint's fine. Well, yeah.
Don't be mad because we got spawn points.
I've got a few cans of gas for your pickup in the trunk of my car.
Good to hear it.
And things back here?
Quiet. Our friend is still in and out over there. He won't survive any more stress.
The next order of business is getting those pills out of the pharmacy.
We got an axe now. Chop to it.
So we can go around asking more questions?
Of course.
Alright, here we go.
Where you at, Glenn?
Here we go. Alright. Okay.
Where are you going?
Over here.
Speaking of spawn points, how'd you get behind you?
Dang, Clem, you gotta follow me around? You gonna ask this right here.
That door's metal.
Way to go.
The keys are on that zombie out on the street.
Alright. Okay.
Go get the combination from Glenn.
Alright.
Now you're gonna call him your brother? It's kind of neat.
Where'd he go?
He was over by the busted ATM.
How are you gonna open the lock though? Don't you need a code? Like 867-5309.
You know.
Do you know the combination for the lock on the gate outside?
Why?
Oh, you know, I thought I'd go stretch my legs.
You're probably better off breaking it if you have to.
Oh, breaking, yeah, I thought you said breaking his legs.
What's your next move?
I don't know. I mean, you guys seem okay.
What about your family?
Yeah, I...
Forget it, man. That's your business.
I hate feeling like I can't do anything.
I know the feeling, man.
They move their eyebrows a lot if you notice.
Back
too.
The motor in.
How can it be that bad so
they
fast?
They gotta show a facial expression somehow, man.
True.
You talking about they don't move their lips enough or the right way?
Yes.
Now they complain about their eyebrows. What do you want?
I'm not giving up.
I'm just poking fun at it, you know.
Good, man. Good.
Getting the giggles
where
I
really
can.
Wanted that done.
Seems like.
Get the giggles with
why didn't
nuts,
you tell
man?
Carly to just give it to her?
I don't want any almonds. Give them to yourself.
Almonds is good.
People can't be given up. This will pass.
I'm with you.
I'm glad to hear it. Try to get some rest.
Yeah, right.
That fly is next level, man.
Keeps coming back.
Sees you when you're sleeping. It knows when you're awake.
That's a monster on itself. I bet you swatted that thing and it died. You get a good carve out of it.
Make it sound like it's mutant sized or something.
How are we doing?
It's like Baxter good. Stockman.
Wanna go I'm just saying I can hear a fly. Then the thing.
Let's have a look around.
Okay. Between the fly and that cricket, man, it's next level.
You going for that brick now? Can you reach it?
You are awesome. Next level with this axe.
Now it was so quiet, though. Things.
Carefully.
Leroy Jenkins.
It's so quiet.
Yoink.
They tossed out a window.
Kobe.
All right.
That's a heave.
Dominated.
Thank you, middle school gym class. Muscle memory. Guys, look! Breaking Bad's on!
Run, you fool!
Be careful.
Keep an eye out, will you?
I wish you had that ice pick now, don't you, smart guy?
I have superior tech.
Okay. It's called close quarters combat.
Dang, man, you're gonna stare at
me. I don't know what happened to Mom and Dad, but I know if you were there, you would have died for them. Assume that's what happened.
Did you find them yet?
Give me a second.
He's just yelling. The zombies will have heard that. Get out of town.
I'm sorry, man. I'm sorry I wasn't here. But no one knew.
He's really spazzing out.
To take care of him. That helped.
Why'd they make me choose how to lament? The noise in the world. All right. Okay.
Maybe you weren't such a good shot. It took you 5 times to hit him in the head.
Let's just say
It's been dulled by going through like 8 bodies already.
Let's just say some things happened when they were kids, and 2 of those were for him.
There we go.
Holy crap! Run!
He didn't turn around until you said shit, man.
So you don't have a lockback on that thing either, huh? You really don't. Hey guys, what's up?
Shh. But we did it. It's all that matters. I've got the keys.
Great. God, you're amazing. Let's get in there.
Man, you didn't even take off your pants yet.
Man. Alright, what do we got here?
Straight to business.
Taking care of business.
Every day.
We got pills, guys.
Oh no. Shit. We gotta hurry.
That doesn't sound good.
You're supposed to know about that? Uh-oh. See? Ice pick. Didn't do shit.
Yeah, stabbing somebody in the shoulder.
She's been screwed.
Ice pick, you get 1 shot. With the axe, at least you got range, alright? Alright.
It's called minimal effort to do the job.
Yeah, that's why you use an axe. Because with the ice pick, you need maximum accuracy.
Oh, an axe you don't? You just swing it and you hope you hit him in the right place?
At least you got range with the axe.
You have stealth with an ice pick.
You got stealth with an axe too? Ranged melee beats. Oh, will always beat close range melee.
Speed's also
the
hell out of the door
behind. You be faster than an axe.
You hear me honking in the alley? Start getting people out of here.
You tell me you can swing faster than you can shank.
You guys make sure our defenses stay up till then. Lee, I better take that axe in case
if I spin fast enough, I can.
Here you go.
Spin to win.
Shit. You three, get on it. I'll get back as fast as I can.
Stay away from the windows.
See? Hurry.
Hurry up the door, man.
You're going to start talking to people now?
Hey, Lee. If we don't make it through this, you should know that I think you're a great guy. We will make it through this!
Doug, shut up, Doug!
You should know!
I should know what?
Huh?
That I should know!
Shit!
Yeah. You should know if you make it through this, you should know.
Are you sure?
Shit!
Oh, shit! Okay, then.
Shut up.
Clementine, can you look for something to stick in between the handles? Something being strong, okay?
Okay.
Shut up!
Clementine, did you find anything?
The window is screwed!
Dang.
Go!
Dang, Lee! Dang, Lee!
Like a boss! Like a boss!
I found something!
Get a man up.
Take the cane! Take it!
I love you, Daddy.
Get out of here!
Doug, no!
Get him off me!
You're reaching for your purse, Flo. You got a pick.
The purse.
You got a pick.
Okay, I picked the chick with the good shot. Oh my god! It's not fair! I could have saved him too.
Oh my god.
Let's go!
But she's the better shot. But he's the hero, but she's the shot. Get off her! Get off her! Baby rack ribs are not on the menu today.
What are you for?
Come on, you son of a bitch!
No!
What? This is all your fault! Because you needed pills!
I'm not letting somebody else get eaten today. Especially a good friend.
Wow, the series could have ended pretty quickly if it wasn't for you saving his kid, huh?
Right? This is all because someone needed pills from their shitty attitude. I'd go out and risk my life to save your sorry ass, and you punch me. About to rip that nose right the fuck off your face.
Mount Stiffy!
Reminds me of Monty Python. Bring out your dead.
Meat Mountain.
Bring out your dead.
It was so awesome.
Meanwhile, inland, Atlanta's been downgraded temporarily to an 8, with attacks and rioting being reported in all precincts. Citizens are currently advised to stay in their homes or move towards the cities of Charlotte,
time to call it a night.
Yeah, that's a good place to stop.